is we're going to do 30 seconds of each exercise. We're going to start with number one, squat and press. Then we're going to do number one and number two back to back. So that's 60 seconds in a row of working out, a little break. Then we take a little rest. Then we're going to do number one, two, three all in a row. Take a little break. Then we do one, two, three, four, take a break. One, two, three, four, five, take a little break. One, two, three, four, five, six, take a little break. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, all in a row. Then we take a break and we start from the bottom. We do number seven, seven, six, seven, six, five, seven, six, five, four, seven, six, five, four, three, and all the way up to the top, and then we're done. So it gets a little confusing, but once you have that routine in your head, you know where we're going. We're gonna start with number one every time and I'll guide you through it. So we've got seven exercises today. I'll demonstrate them as we go. Follow me along, do what you can. If you need to change the exercise a bit, you can. And we're gonna get going now, we're gonna get warmed up. So let's get those shoulders warmed up, nice big circles. Rolling the back. And rolling forward. This is a good layout idea just to change up your routine a little bit. Little small arm circles here. And the other way. Let's do some hip circles now. Warm up those hips. Nice big circle around. And the other way. Good. Other direction. And other leg. And the other way. Couple of leg swings here, hip swings, forward and back. Say good, and the other side, forward and back here. Okay, we're gonna do some body weight squat and press. This is also what you can do for exercise number one if you don't have weights. So again, feet hip distance apart, squat down, press up, arms only. So what we're doing here is we're warming up by doing that strength exercise, just body weight only. So that's always a nice way to warm up for your strength training. Get the body used to the movement without the weight first. So that's gonna be what exercise number one looks like. It's part of our warm up still. Next one, we're gonna do that lunge and curl. Again, this is part of our warm up, we're gonna do without the weight. So reverse lunge, alternating with that bicep curl. No weight just yet, because we're still doing that warm up, getting the body used to those movements, practicing that movement a lot. Excellent. And again, any knee issues, you don't have to do the full bend all the way to the floor. You can do a step back. Same with the whole workout. If you need to change it up or modify it, you tap. That's it. Keep it going. Six more. Six. Five, four, three, two, and one. Let's do a couple of jump jacks for love, just to get extra warmed up. In three, two, one, 30 seconds jump jacks, let's go. straight into lunge and curl in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Reverse lunge, add in that bicep curl. Don't swing the weights. Keep that core nice and strong. Good. Get ready to go straight into number 2, no rest in between, in 4, 3, 2, and straight into lunges. Here we go, lunge and the curl. the chest, slight bend in the arms. From doing a nice semicircle movement down towards the chest, squeeze coming back together. Remember, dumbbells are not over the face, they're over the chest. So, get ready to go. Five in a row this time with no breaks. Coming up, back to squat and press. In five, four, three, two, and let's go. 30 seconds here. You know how to do it. Done enough times already. If you need to do it without weights, you can. Just keep moving. Do what you can. Use that breath. Nice work. Chest level, not over the face. Squeeze the chest muscles together as you bring those dumbbells together over the chest. Excellent, guys. Keep going. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Good. Okay, next one we're going to do, next one we're going to add in, is going to be dumbbell sit up. We're going to hold one dumbbell, we're going to roll up, sit up tall. So we're going to roll up and push the head through the arms, sitting up nice and tall, roll down through the back, bringing the dumbbell behind. deadlift, up and up. If you have any lower back issues and you can't do the deadlift part, just do the row only. So that's an alternative here. If you want to leave out the lower body half and just focus on the upper body, you can. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Bent over row with tricep kickbacks coming up. In 3, 2, 1. Flat back. And here we go. Row. Kick back. In. Down. Row. Kick back. In. Down. Piece that breath. Excellent. Keep it going. Row. Kick back. In. Squeeze the triceps. Nice work. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Hex slide X down onto the mat. Dumbbells up over the chest, straight into it. Let's go. Open. Squeeze close. one. Here we go. Roll up. Push the head through the arms. Sit up tall. Squeeze the abs. Roll down through the back. Make sure you don't land down flat on the back. Roll up. Roll down in a C curve. Tighten those abs. Use that breath. Breathe out. Breathe in. For that last exercise, we just need one dumbbell. We're going to stand up into a narrow squat with side leg raises in 3, 2, and 1. Up and down. For this one, one dumbbell. Hold it in front of the chest. Narrow squat. Feet narrower than hip distance. Up. Alternating side leg raises. Squat. Up. Other side. 30 seconds of these. Squat. Up. Side leg raise. Keeping that leg straight when you raise it to get those glutes fired up. 15 seconds. Squat up, nearing the halfway mark, guys. Last one in this round. 10 seconds to go. Keep going, keep going. And raise. Squat up and raise. 5, 4, 3, 2. And one. Nice work. Good. You're going to get 1 minute rest here. Grab a towel. Grab a drink of water. Then we're going to come back. Start at number 7. And back to the top. Get ready.
Doing a lot of these ones, so get ready.
one or go straight into the pec fly. No rest between this one and the next one. In four, three, two, and now we need our second dumbbell again. Grab it here, and off we go. 30 seconds, pec fly. Open, squeeze, closed. Open, squeeze, closed. If you have a selection of dumbbells at home, you can always go heavier for some of the leg exercises, a bit lighter for some of the upper body. If you want to change, you can. I'm just trying to do a workout today where we use one set of dumbbells, because a lot of people at the moment, you're lucky if you have one set. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Good. All right. So next one we're adding in, number four, row and tricep kickback. So on the next round, we're going to go seven, six, five, and four. Get ready. We're back to number seven again. Coming up. Number seven, number six, number five, number four. Narrow squats in three, two, one. Here we go. Squat back, up, and raise. I hope I do it in the right order now because I have no one in my class shouting at me, "You missed one," which sometimes happens. Squat, up, and raise. You can text me afterwards if I messed it up. 10 seconds, keep going. Squat, up, side leg raise. Squat, up, and raise. Four, three, two, and one. Sit-ups coming up. Here we go, 30-second sit-ups. Roll up. Always you can do this without the dumbbell. If you can't do a full sit-up, do a crunch. Whatever you can do for your core. Roll up, sit up tall, head through the arms. Over row into tricep. straight and twist, roll up. Roll up back. Roll up, head through the arms, sit up tall, roll up back. keep those two dumbbells. We're gonna come up, row into kickback. In 3, 2, 1, straight input, let's go. Row, kick back, in, down. Row, kick back, in, and down. Nice work, keep going.
Yeah.
stretch here. Excellent, guys. Another really good workout under your belt. Let's bring those arms out to the side. Deep breath in. Breathe out. Gentle twist to the other side. Breathe in. The other side, switching it over. Another really important thing as well, guys, is to make sure you stay really well hydrated at the moment. It's hard when you're hanging around the house to remember to drink water, because a lot of time you forget. When you're used to being out and about in the sun, exercising a lot, coming to the gym, you might not be hydrating as well as normal. So just remind yourself to keep sipping that water throughout the day. One more little stretch here. Left leg is straight, right leg is bent. We're going to bring that leg to the opposite side, and you're going to look in the other direction of that bent leg. And just relax towards the floor in that position. Take a few deep breaths. And roll into center on the other side, lifting the left leg. Bring it to the opposite side, and then looking along the other arm that's lying on the ground. Seated. Bring those feet together. Loosen out those legs a little bit if you can, sending them towards the floor. And if you're able to do a little lean forward, it's a nice stretch for the inner legs, inner thighs. And take a few deep breaths here. Perfect. All right, well done. So that was the accumulator workout. The good thing about it is you can always swap out an exercise. If one doesn't suit you, switch it out, pop something else in, and you're good to go. So hope you you enjoyed the Accumulator workout today. Give me feedback. Let me know how you thought of it. And we'll see you again very soon. Bye.